Welcome back, viewers. Stress has become an integral part of life. Can you think of a moment when you aren't stressed out over something? It can be due to lifestyle or workload. Is it possible that our hair might start graying from all this stress? Well, that's a little bit too complicated to discuss in one sentence. This is why we're gonna dive deeper into this topic and explore it further. Let's start with what we know. Many researchers strongly believe that stress hormones are responsible for premature gray hair. There are several anecdotes supporting this theory, such as reports from premature gray hair and survivors of bomb explosions. Pilots and truck drivers who have survived crashes often report the same thing. The question is, how much evidence do we have? Well, there is one piece of research that might interest you. In one study, it was noted that cortisol, or stress hormones, have an impact on our hair color. These hormones surge through our body when we experience a fight or flight response. This often changes the biochemical reactions. It's a well-known fact that some people vomit when they experience fight or flight, while others find themselves frozen in place when faced with the same response. This is mainly because the biochemical reactions differ from one person's body to another. Similarly, they can also cause gray hair. So does it mean that it's just a side effect of the fight or flight response? In order to get a better perspective, we need to understand how stress affects our tissues and organs. Since we're talking so much about stress, check out our video, 9 Reasons Why Stress is Bad for Your Skin and How to Stop It. Anyway, let's continue with the video. As we were saying, stress affects our tissues and organs. We all know that our skin is a tissue. Guess what else is a tissue? You're exactly right, your hair. One study finds that stress may actually contribute to premature graying hair. According to this research, stress causes a nerve response that affects the melanocyte stem cells, which are responsible for hair color. If this is true, then everyone who goes through stress is supposed to have premature gray hair. Does that mean everyone has it due to stress? Well, we know that isn't true. Sometimes malnutrition can also cause premature gray hair, especially lack of nutrients like vitamin C or calcium. Similarly, lack of iron can cause hair loss. Check out our video, this is what your hair can tell you about your health to understand this better. Coming back to the point, let's have a look at the biochemical function behind natural graying of hair. Earlier in this video, we spoke about the melanocyte stem cells. They're the ones responsible for giving our hair its natural color. As we continue aging, our body produces less melanocyte stem cells. As a result of this, our hair starts losing its natural color. After this, our hair follicles start turning gray. The same thing happens when it comes to premature graying. There is one twist. In the case of premature graying, the production decreases quicker than it's supposed to. While we've already discussed other factors, stress does play a role. Let's talk about some real-life examples of famous people who started aging rapidly, beginning with former American president himself, Barack Obama. Do you remember Barack Obama when he was first inaugurated as president? He had fewer face wrinkles and acne scars. He also had fewer follicles of gray hair. After that, he got elected as the President of the United States of America twice. By the time he was at the end of his second run, he had more gray hair. This shouldn't be a surprise. After all, Obama was the president for 8 years. In those 8 years, he was under constant scrutiny. All that stress showed on his physical features. He isn't the only one. The next example is a fan favorite. Mathew Perry. Yes, everyone's favorite, Chandler Bing, was a handsome young man back in 1994. If you've watched the first few seasons of Friends, then you've probably noticed it too. Unfortunately, by the time the last episode of Friends was aired, everything had changed. Mathew went through an addiction problem, which put a lot of pressure on his personal and professional life. By the time he was sober, he had wrinkles, acne, and gray hair. Well, that's what stress does to you. Speaking of which, here's another example of a well-known personality going gray. Roger Federer. If you like tennis, you've heard about Swiss legend Roger Federer. Some consider him an artist. Others consider him the best tennis player of all time. Different people have different views, but everyone agrees that he is a master of the sport. Do you think it's easy being the best? No, it's not. It means you have to work harder than others. This leads to a huge amount of pressure and ultimately a lot of stress. As a result, he now has more scars and wrinkles than most people his age. His hair has started going gray too. Another icon that comes to mind when it comes to the aging problem would be Nicole Kidman. Remember Nicole Kidman from the 2000s? While she still remains as beautiful as she was back then, time left its mark on her. Well, actually, it's not just time. Stress has played an important role, too. It's not easy being a mother and an actress, something that Nicole Kidman is managing. The constant pressure of performing well and the pressure of being a mother. Both of them are slowly showing their signs in the form of acne scars and some follicles of gray hair. Hey, we aren't trying to shame anyone, we're just giving examples on how stress may be causing gray hair. On that note, it's time to go to the next famous person, Madonna. The Queen of Pop has been around since 1979. While she has witnessed the rise and fall of many other pop stars, she remains a goddess in the music industry. But all of that fame and success comes with a stressful toll. This is evident in her looks now. While you can counter that by saying that she is 61, it should also be noted that stress has started affecting her for quite some time. From scars and acne to gray hair, Madonna has seen it all. One interesting thing about all of these personalities is that they've all had issues with stress. They are either directly or indirectly affected by it. Stress hasn't been the only reason these celebrities have gone gray. Of course, you can argue that they're all over 50, yet the sudden acceleration in aging does point to something. Most of the celebrities that we have mentioned showed early signs of aging when they were approaching their 30s. That age is definitely premature. In such a case, we can say that stress does play a part, yet not everyone gets affected by it easily. This is mainly because of the genes that are involved. For example, someone of an Asian background is less likely to get gray hair in comparison to a Caucasian. This is mainly because the melanin content is different in people from different ethnicities. It is usually the highest in people who are from an African ethnicity. As a result, they have very few follicles of gray hair. Similarly, people of Asian and South Asian descent also have high levels of melanin content. This is why they too have less chances of graying. Although no one has a higher chance of getting gray hair than Caucasians. This is mainly because they have a lower amount of melanin content in their hair. Coming back to the original point, can stress cause premature gray hair? Yes. Just like we discussed earlier in the video, stress can cause gray hair. It's not the only cause of premature graying hair though. Deficiency of nutrients and genetics also plays a part in it. Is your hair graying too quickly? Do you know anyone else with this problem? Let us know in the comments below. We'd love to hear from you. Enjoyed this video? Hit like, share, and subscribe to Bestie. Wait, what kind of bestie are we if we don't tell you about our other awesome videos? Go ahead, choose the left or right video and enjoy.